Hello, 4K. We're ready to show you our classroom. Miss Christie and Miss Sheila are so excited to see you next week. When you get here, this is the door you're going to walk through. It's not the door a big sister or big brother might have gone through. So if you come on the bus, a teacher will meet you. And if mom or dad are dropping you off, you can come on in. This is our door code. You'll need to enter that to get into the building. Once you're in, welcome. You will go to the left. When we walk into the classroom, we'll come right around here, hang up our coats and our backpacks in one of the cubbies we have. Just find your name, all of them are labeled, and then all your things can go there. When you're done hanging up your items, we'll go to the back of the classroom, right here to our bathroom, and there we'll wash our hands. Gotta get rid of the germs before we can learn. After that, we'll get to play in our really fun classroom. We're excited to have you join us. We're going to go back to the front of the classroom and I'll show you all the fun things we have. At the front is our circle time area. This is where we'll do our morning meeting, read our message, and talk about what we're going to learn today. After that, we'll get to play. There's some fun toys on the shelf over here for you to explore, some good books to read, and more toys over here. If you get sad, we have what we call our quiet area. You can sneak right there and have a moment to yourself if you need it. Then over here is our block center. You'll get to build with lots of blocks. We also have tree blocks and colorful blocks, and we have some road signs and some cars and some dinosaurs. Block center is going to be a lot of fun. Then we have our dollhouse. If you like to play with little dolls and be creative, this is a great place for you. Across from that is our housekeeping center. Here, we get to take care of babies and cook food and enjoy lots of fun things. We're excited to have you come and cook with us. Then we have our math center back here where we'll do math games and explore some math items. Then our favorite center is last, that's art. Writing center is here too. Lots and lots of things to do in our art center along with practice writing. We're so excited that you're joining us and can't wait to see you this week in 4K.